military, even though they've got a 60-day cease movement order because of the pandemic, they're still rolling all over the country right now.
And not only military vehicles, but now we're seeing FEMA coffins moving once again through Georgia and apparently South Carolina. So there's that. These are pictures I already showed you, but Awakened Saint has also just caught an entire convoy of up-armored Hummers going through Washington, D.C. So these are everywhere.
They're big, heavy vehicles, and some of them, like Decker and I, can't identify.